Assalamu alaikum. My name is Noor Nazira Eliana Binti Ismail. So in this video, I'm going to explain on how to balance a redox reaction in acidic solution. So the substance I'm used in this reaction is acidic solution of permanganate, which is MnO4 plus sulfurous acid, which is H2SO3. First of all, let's take a look on how to make a half redox reaction. First one, we have to balance the atoms, and the second is have to rectify the electron. Next, we have to add H2O and H plus in order to balance the oxygen and hydrogen. After that, we have to check whether the reaction, the charge of the reaction are balanced or not. And then it is optional, we have to add OH minus if the reaction is specified as in a basic solution. Okay, let's discuss on how to write the balanced redox equation for the reaction of MnO4 minus in acidic solution with H2SO3 that resulting with the product of Mn2 plus and SO42 minus. So for the half reaction, we can use you can use half reaction from the half reaction table. So for the reduction, we have a 2MnO4 minus plus 16H plus plus 10 electron that resulting to Mn2 plus plus 8H2O. While for the oxidation one, we have a 5H2SO3 plus 5H2O that resulting 2OH. For the overall equation, we have 2MnO4 minus plus 5H2SO3 that resulting to Mn2 plus plus 3H2O plus 5SO42 minus then plus 4H plus. So that's the example how we write the balanced redox equation for the reaction. Next, electron need to be added on for balancing the equation. As you can see here, for this example, reduction and oxidation, we have to add on 16 of hydrogen and 10 of electron in order to tally both equation here. And for the reduction process, we have to multiply by 2. And after we finish both process, reduction and oxidation, half equation of this both process, and we have the final answer for our equation here. So we got the overall equation.